By His grace today, we have the chairman of the State Pentecostal Fellowship. He is in the person of Dr. Lawrence Ekwok. Can you rise up for the confession, please? Amen. He is also here with his dear wife, Pastor Mrs. Lawrence Ekwok. She is the chairperson of the Pentecostal Fellowship Women's Wing. We also have Apostle Frank Omor. He is the General Secretary of the Pentecostal Fellowship. We also have Reverend Anesiok Udo. He is the Assistant General Secretary. Praise the Lord. As more special guests come, we will introduce.